Hello, how are you today, gentlemen? What can I do for you today? You like some grapes? I got some beautiful grapes here today. How about a kilo? You like a kilo? All right, here we go. It's a little bit over, but you can have it, no worries. You know what else I got? You might be interested. I just fixed your grapes up first here. Beautiful grapes for you. I got some wine that you're gonna love. I make it myself. I squash the grapes with my own feet. Have a look at that. And then I get the whole family in the bathtub. Agape, Theo, Nikki, Yorgo, everybody, Christos, everyone gets into the bath. We're stomping, stomping, stomping. Beautiful. You want to try him? Would you like to try him? It's okay. There's no germs in this bottle. No germs. I always have a very clean bottle. It's a beautiful one. Here, I pour a bit for you to try. Look at that. Beautiful. It's a red wine. You want to try? You after me. All right. All right. He's looking at you, kid. Ha, ha, ha. Mmm. Yes, beautiful. Maybe a couple of nights. But you know, he's good for lots of things. You can put him in the car, wash the dog, wash the floor, you know. Many, many things. It's a versatile wine. You know, I read in the papers that the French, they're mad angry. They lose their angry because the Australians, like you and me, call the wines after the French names. Chardonnay, Beaujolais, Coulabar. I don't know why. You know, the French, they don't even drink wine no more. Now they drink beer. They sink schooners all the time. You know what I mean? You know, I think you do. You know, I don't drink beer because it puts on the big guts, the big stomach. I don't want to be fat. But you know what I hate? It's the girl on the wine cooler, the one on the girl on the television. She burps, she break wind. She's a rude girl. I don't want her car, I don't want to read this cool magazine, The Vice. I don't like her. Too many people, they're rude. Like the wine people, the French wine people. I see them on the television. They drink, they spit out. They spit into a bucket. And I think maybe this is where the cooler comes from. So what do you think? You like to try some? You want to buy some of my wine? You know what I call him? Come here. Come here, Lado. Lado. You know what I call him? I call him Susan Renouf. You want to know why? Because this one is mature, full-bodied, and goes with anything rich. Hey, happy birthday, and good luck to your family.